is a world where witches rule the northern skies, where ice bears are the bravest of warriors, and where every human is joined with an animal spirit who is as close to them as their own heart.
Are we going to see the child?
I should think so.
But this world is dominated by the Magisterium, which seeks to control all humanity, and whose greatest threat is a golden compass and the one child destined to possess it.
What's this?
It's the golden compass, Lyra. I feel you're meant to have it.
But what's it for?
It lets you glimpse what is to come. It's of the utmost importance, perhaps to all creation.
Who's she?
Dunno. I have to go back to the north very soon. Perhaps you should come along.
Me?
Mm-hmm.
Go to the north?
North? It's cold up there.
Are you familiar with the prophecies of the witches?
You think she is that child? When you were leaving the college, the Master of Jordan gave you something, didn't he? Give it to me.
I don't want to.
And it's her. She's running the Magisterium.
I'll find you, Lyra.
These are the chiefs of the Egyptian families. You're under our protection.
Valve's on the kind of scout that I reckon you're on. I'd hire myself an armored bear.
Yerrick Bannister!
I will serve you in your campaign until you have a victory.
She is in possession of the Golden Compass. She must be found.
The Magisterium seeks to control every world. You will need all your skill and courage.
Miss Lyra, are you ready to fly?
When the time comes, we will strike the strength of them.
If you value your life, come no further. Come, Lyra!